Yeah, they mold them like this, like this, like this. Then we have the nindu to make the hole through it. This, 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 like this, like that, like that, like that. You can make another shape.
You made a perfect bee, Philip.
Yeah,
a sande.
Thank you very much. Yeah. And then they have the nindu. Then you can make different shapes of beads. This is a flat one. This is clay. Like that, like that. Then after we make the beads like these ones, we're just going to sun dry them. We put them in the sun to dry for about